Well, you know, October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and Panera is once again making it tasty to help the cause. Melanie Murray and Hannah Wallace are joining us this afternoon to tell you how, and also more importantly, how your help will go towards saving lives. Welcome, ladies. Thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having us.
So for those of us who are not familiar with pink ribbon bagels, what are they?
So this delicious bagel is basically Panera's cherry vanilla bagel that comes out every September, and we have it all fall.
Okay.
During the month of October, we flip it into the iconic pink ribbon.
Okay.
And we sell this in our bakery cafes all month long during the month of October, and 10 cents for every one of these goes back to American Cancer Society of Southwest Ohio to help local survivors and patients that are fighting the battle.
Now, you've been doing this for 16 years now, correct?
We have. So Pink Ribbon Bag was actually a really cool story how it was started. We had a franchisee in another market somewhere else in the United States that was fighting breast cancer, had just come back off of chemo, and was working in one of her bakery cafes one evening, and the cherry vanilla bagel was in her bakery cafe. And she thought, oh, this is really easy to flip this.
Right.
And so she flipped it and thought, this is pretty fantastic.
Wow.
Let's do this in a bigger way. And so
wow.
she took it to Panera Corporate and they just, you know, kind of ran with it. So we've been selling these bagels for the cause in markets all over the United States for
16 years later. You're raising a lot of money, helping a lot of people. What can you tell us about your part in all of this and what you think about the idea after so long? Do you ever think it would last this long?
I guess not. So I manage the Making Strides Against Breast Cancer Walk, and we're so fortunate for Panera's support and the programs that the Pink Ribbon Bagel has gone to support with the American Cancer Society. So some of those, transportation, we're providing rides to and from treatment for cancer patients, mentoring, a place to stay. We have a Hope Lodge, one of about 30 in the country, is located here in Cincinnati. And all of those things and so much more are funded by partners like Panera. So,
and you know, this is one of those diseases everybody says, you know, 1 in 8 women, and all of us know someone that's been impacted. So this collaboration between the two of you is helping a lot of people. I wonder if you think about the impact that that has.
It's amazing. I think, you know, now that I work for the American Cancer Society, I hear more, but everyone we know has been impacted by cancer. And so it's everywhere, and it's just really important to get out the word and spread awareness and support causes like Panera's and the American Cancer Society that are helping to fight.
All right. Melanie, Hannah, thank you so much for joining us today. Of course, those bagels will be on sale through the end of October. 10 cents goes toward the American Cancer Society. So go out there and buy and help us support finding a cure one day.